非常非常难，就觉得我根本不会写中文了。用两种语言写作不只是换语言，而是对你作家身份的转换。以这种方言的方式来写这种川西小镇，写郫县，应该是到评论限制就画下一个句号了。
On October 29th, a book promotion event for Yan Ge's 平乐 County Annals was held in Chengdu. In her latest Chinese novel, she still writes about a fictional town called 平乐, inspired by her hometown.Yan Ge was born in 1984 in Pixian County, Chengdu. She has published a number of books and has received numerous awards, including the prestigious Mao Zedong Literature Prize Best Young Writer. Yan Ge's several works have been rendered into English in recent years, thus she has gradually become familiar to English readers.
第一部就是书翻译过去，翻译成英文，应该是就是我们家那一部。然后当时是 Nikki Harman 翻译的，然后他真的就是一个非常热忱的喜欢中文的文学，最后翻成 The Chili Bean Paste Clan， 然后，应该是在2018年最后出版的。
The Chili Bean Paste Clan, which tells the story of the family of a manager of a town's local chili bean paste factory, elements like chili bean paste, Sichuan pepper, and Sichuan dialect add a special Sichuan flavor to this novel.The English edition gained acclaim and won the English Pen Translates Award.
我也得到一些挺正面和温暖的反馈，但是好像是不是所谓出圈的，就是其实是Strange Beasts China。我觉得在英语市场，至少是在英国吧，因为我住在英国，就是普通的文学读者里面，他们喜欢读翻译文学的人越来越多。特别是就是20岁出头的这样的年轻的读者，他会以读非，就是非英语，就是世界文学所谓的翻译文学为荣。然后我觉得《一收志》也是就是在这个浪潮里面的一个表达吧，一个表现。
Strange Beasts of China is an imaginative tale about mythological creatures that live among humans. Its English edition was published in 2021 and gained popularity.It was a New York Times Editor's Choice and a Notable Book of 2021, as well as a Washington Post Best Science Fiction, Fantasy and Horror. Yan Ge left Chengdu and moved to Dublin with her Irish husband in 2015. Since then, she started to write in English.
非常非常难，就是我最开始回到评论限制的时候，我就觉得我根本不会写中文了。然后可能有3-4个月吧，天天就是对着这个稿子不知道怎么下手，就是觉得说我不会写了，已经用两种语言写作不只是换语言，而是对你作家身份的转换。如果你看我的英文的那本书，你会觉得说跟我中文完全就是可以说是两个人写的，其实有点人格分裂啊。我觉得我自己并不推荐，但是因为有这个变化，我觉得在写作的过程中，特别是像我这样一个写了很多年的人，我觉得最怕的就是稳定，稳定是就是写作的。就是写作生涯的一个致命伤，所以他有这个变化的时候，他就有一个 dynamism， 有这种动力在里面。
Yan Ge's English short story collection Elsewhere and Chinese novel 平乐 County Annals were published in 2023. Elsewhere received praise from the media and has been named a best book of the year by the New Yorker. Yan Ge said her hometown Chengdu will continue to influence her future writing.
因为其实有的人看了我的英文的就是 Elsewhere， 然后会跟我讲说我还是从里面看到了成都的影子，就是这个其实是给我一种 very heartening， 就是让我觉得还挺窝心的那种感觉。我虽然是用英语这个语言，就是它作为我的创作的媒介，这不意味着我就会去服从去追随就是所谓的英语文学的这种文学传统和这种它的文学的理念。所以像我这样的人，我在英文里面我要做的作用是去干扰这个所谓的正统英文的这种文学传统，我就要加入的是我自己的就是中文的文学传统、叙事传统、文化传统，就是我没有其他的选择，我一定会在里面就是放入很多中国的东西，因为这个就是 This is who I am。